Appearing for the very first time on the Classical California Ultimate playlist, coming in at number 119. That was Joseph Bologna's, the Chevalier de Saint-Georges, his Symphony Concertante with violinists Yuri Revich and Igor Ježek, joined by the Czech Philharmonic. Well, all week long, we are going to be counting down your choices for this year's Classical California Ultimate playlist, which means the Classical California Morning Shoutout is taking some time off. However, I do have one quick birthday message to pass along from Renee in Glendale to her colleague Judy. Judy is a volunteer who works hard to provide food for My Friend's House, which is a community food pantry in Crenshaw. I just want to wish a very warm, happy birthday to Judy, and thank you for all of your hard work and your volunteer time. Everything you do is so appreciated by the community. Well, in just a moment, music to keep you calm as the playlist continues.
Pacific Symphony opens its 45th season with a hero slide September 21st to the 23rd on the main conversation of Washington. Led by music director Paul St. Clair, the evening begins with Mozart Symphony No. 32, followed by Viet Quan's Vital Signs, featuring Grammy Award-winning ensemble Eighth Black. Capped by a hero slide, Strauss's monumental tone poem evoking life, love, and surrender. Tickets at Pacific Symphony.
In a world that gets more complicated every day, it's good to know that there's a place you can go that's a lot less complicated. Listener-supported Classical California, KUSC, and KUSC.org. From Eureka to Ukiah to Yorba Belinda, California's all-time favorites. It's the Classical California Ultimate Playlist. And we have made it all the way to number 118. This was a piece that many of you loved, including Christina, who said the piece is so spiritual, calming, and meditative that it takes me to a different place where all is harmonious. It gives me comfort, inspiration, and a feeling of love all around, full of serenity, peace, and joy. Oh, Christina, all great things, and I absolutely 100% agree. At number 118, the waltz from Tchaikovsky's Serenade for Strings. your choice for number 118 on this year's Classical California Ultimate Playlist. Tchaikovsky's Serenade for Strings, that was the waltz from that collection. Andrew Litton leading the Bormann Symphony. Well, this year's playlist was not just about the pieces that you loved the most, but also the pieces that reminded you of the great and varied state of California. Susan loves this piece because it reminds her of the Northern California shoreline with its cold, rocky shores, caves, and rock formations. And Nancy agrees. She says it definitely reflects our rugged Northern California coastline. Taking you to Northern California, or in Mendelssohn's case, Scotland, at number 117, this is the Hebrides Overture, Fingal's Cave.